Hello everyone, my name is Cara Tevisham and I am the Group Sales Manager for the Explorer Club Africa. Our portfolio of three lodges is based in Livingstone, Zambia. In this session, I'll take you on a virtual tour of our four-star offering, the David Livingstone Safari Lodge and Spa. Welcome. This lodge is a firm favorite for FITs, and there's also been a huge increase in popularity for the incentive market due to its size and the option for companies to buy out the entire lodge. This property has a number of unique selling points. The first, our location inside the Mosi-Oa Tunya National Park and its location alongside the Zambezi River. Guests are often treated to regular sightings of elephants around the property and swimming herds between Zambia and Zimbabwe, which is pretty special. We are approximately 20 minutes from Livingstone Airport, which receives daily flights from Oa Tambo and Mpumalanga, as well as direct flight from Cape Town on Kenya Airways several days a week. The Victoria Falls is approximately a 15-minute drive from the lodge, and we offer guests a complimentary shuttle and pickup three times a day to the falls. As the crow flies, we're 3 kilometers upstream of the falls, and in high water season, you can see the falls, the spray of the falls from the lodge itself. In terms of experiences, we are in a 20-minute radius. In other words, it takes basically 20 minutes to get to any activity. This accessibility means that guests can do multiple experiences per day should they opt to do so. Livingstone highlights include whitewater rafting, the Devil's Pool swim, Flight of the Angels, the Elephant Cafe, etc. All experiences can be booked on site at the SAFPA Activity Center. One of our guests' favorite activity is the DNA, what we call the Do Nothing activity. It's always important on holiday to order a cocktail and relax next to this beautiful infinity pool. The entire lodge faces the river. Both restaurants, the sun deck, and all rooms face the Zambezi. There are 2 room blocks on either side of the reception, and we have 77 rooms in total, 5 suites and 72 standard luxury rooms. The standard rooms. The 72 standard rooms all face the Zambezi and are complete with a small balcony. The rooms are air conditioned, have modern amenities in each room, and can either be a king or twin configuration. 2 of these standard rooms are family friendly with interleading doors, and 2 have wheelchair accessibility. Our executive suites. We have 5 executive suites at the lodge, complete with an in-room jacuzzi. These suites also have a lounge area, 2 balconies, kitchenette with a coffee machine and double aircon facilities for those sweltering Livingstone summer days. These suites are extremely popular, so please be sure to book these well in advance. And they are ideal for both honeymooners and corporate VIPs. The jacuzzi can be covered in the evening, turned on should the clients request this. Dining at the lodge. The lodge has 2 main restaurants, the Kalai restaurant for breakfast, and a la carte dining in the evening, and the Ujiji Bar, which is open from 11 a.m. daily for lunch and casual evening dinners. The sun deck is the spot for a cocktail and our famous Zambezi sunset. Depending on our guest occupancy, we also offer a barbecue, carvery, or live pop-up cooking sessions for guests to choose from. Groups and incentives can opt to take exclusive use of the African Boma for Zambian dining experience under the stars, and this venue is supported by its own bar and restaurant. There are lots of add-on options here, like a warrior display, a live a cappella performance, or interactive drumming sessions around the bonfire. All group inquiries can be sent through our speciality groups and incentives team. The spa. The on-site spa is the largest spa in Livingstone and very popular. We offer 5 treatment rooms and a great variety of massage treatments, combos, and spa favorites. The spa uses the Essie brand, a probiotic organic skincare range utilizing many of the natural products found right here in Zambia. The spa is complete with a hydro bath, sauna, and plunge pool. Individual or couple treatments are available 7 days a week until 7 p.m. Fitness. The David Livingstone is the only lodge in Vic Falls, in the Vic Falls region, to offer a Zambezi side fitness center. There's nothing quite like watching wildlife go by whilst building up a sweat. Furnished with all the essential equipment, there's no need to give up your exercise routine whilst on holiday or on a business trip. The fitness centers open from 6 a.m. each morning. MICE venues. And specifically in this case, the Victoria Falls Conference Center. This conference center is very unique as it overlooks a watering hole in the Mosi-Oa Tunya National Park. Meetings are often interrupted by elephants at the watering hole and a tea break is quickly announced. The venue is located just 1 minute away from the reception, so delegates may opt to have breaks and lunch at the venue or over at the lodge. The venue is also ideal for medium-sized meetings. We can take up to 250 delegates, cinema style. There's also a 12-seater boardroom on-site which can be utilized for VIP meetings or as an event organizer's room. The venues all have modern connections in place, high-speed Wi-Fi capabilities, and audio equipment, so there's no need to hire extra equipment in. The good old lady. The lodge has her own boat, the Lady Livingstone, which departs for a two-hour sunset cruise each evening. All drinks are inclusive on the cruise and clients are served a three-course canapé meal. The cruise is open to non-guests, so clients are encouraged to arrive early and find their spot on the three-tiered boat. Groups are also able to book this boat exclusively or just hire a certain deck. The cruise drifts up through the Zambezi Islands looking for wildlife. Depending on the time of year, guests may expect to see hippos, crocodile, giraffe, tons of Zambezi bird life, and if they're lucky, swimming elephants between Zambia and Zimbabwe. Once the sun is set, the cruise returns home to the lodge. Well, I hope this has given you a good overview of the David Livingstone Safari Lodge and Spa. The lodge is positioned next to our adventure property, the Victoria Falls waterfront, and there's a pathway called the Explorer's Walk connecting the two. The waterfront has a very festive bar with happy hour specials and a pizza oven open daily from 5 p.m. Guests are welcome to utilize the bar and restaurant facilities of both properties, and this is yet another highlight of the day, for the David Livingstone guests. Great. Please let me know if you have any other queries or questions. Feel free to reach out to me. Thanks, or as we say in Livingstone, Twalumba Kapati.